Suzanne. I'm from the Children's Library at Upper Darby Library Sellers Branch. Welcome to Craft Club. Today we're going to make a button picture. This is a sample. Here you see I have a picture of a butterfly that I have decorated with a number of different colored buttons. And you're going to get a chance to make one of these. Everybody's will end up a little bit different because everybody has different ideas about how to decorate their pictures. If you haven't already picked up your kit, please stop by the library. In your kit, you'll find a picture of a butterfly, and there's also a second picture. Now, the one I have here today happens to be a horse, but there are other pictures as well, so they differ from kit to kit. And if you decide you don't like either of these pictures, all you need to do is just flip it over and draw your own picture on the back. Another idea would be to decorate your initial, and that's what I'm going to do in just a few minutes today. I have a bee here, a big fat bee that I'm going to decorate. My first initial is a bee. In addition to the pictures in your kit, you're also going to get a bag of buttons, and then you'll need some white glue like this. And if you want to color in your picture, you'll need your markers and crayons. And if there aren't enough buttons in the bag, take a look in your parents' extra button box at home. Most people have a few extra buttons hanging around, so you could add a few if you wanted to. And so then our next step will be to actually do a picture. I'm going to show you the steps to do that. Okay, I'm going to show you how to actually do a button picture. The first thing to remember is to work on a flat surface or a table where you're going to be able to leave your picture sit when you're done for an hour or two, because you want it to totally dry before you pick it up. Now, the first step is to actually figure out your design. So that's what I'm going to do here first. I'm going to take my buttons and I'm going to figure out a design that I like before I glue anything on. And that way, if I want to make a change, I can do that before I have the glue on the page. Okay, I think that will work. Like I said, if you don't like it, change it before you start gluing. Once you have the design in place that you like, then you're going to pick up each button at a time and put some glue on the bottom of it and then put it in place. Okay, now of course you can use as many buttons on your picture as you want. You could cover the whole thing if you wanted to, or like I said earlier, if you want to use your crayons and markers to color your picture before you put the buttons on, that's great too. So I think I'm finished with this one for now, so now I just have to let it sit to dry. And like I said, be sure to let it totally dry before you pick it up. Anyway, so I hope you have fun when you do your picture. Thank you so much for joining me today for Craft Club.